Hello friends, I have no plan to come today with new video, but I was so excited to share new updates, those I updated last night. Adobe has updated its select subject tool with the new algorithm to help it better recognize. When I first saw the new select subject with this image, I was surprised. This update is a huge leap forward for the selections of people and tricky elements like here. Select subject has been improved with a whole set of additional new algorithms that make one-click selections of portraits, which happen to be the most selected subject in Photoshop, better than ever before. Now you get even better result with the same single click with a deep emphasis on hair. The another big update is the June 2020 release of Adobe Camera Raw version 12.3. Rolls out multiple new features along with UI enhancements, adds support for the new cameras and lenses, and fixes several issues. Experience and enhanced user interface. Let's watch in the details. First, come to the new subject selection. Start Photoshop with its new look and logo. Opening a desired photo in Photoshop workspace, it is a picture with a difficult curly hairs. It always a headache to fix difficult hair. But new update, you will also stunned to know that how it easy now. First, I created a new duplicate layer by Ctrl plus J in Windows and Command plus J in Mac. Select any selection tool on the left side of the tool panel. Then click on the subject selection. Within few seconds, subject was selected with difficult hair with the help of new improved Adobe Sensei AI machine. The subject was selected perfectly. Create a layer mask so you can see the selection without background. So you can add any background after selection. See the subject selection quality, select the layer mask and Alt plus click in Windows or Option plus click in the Mac. You can see the how the hair was selected and it will save your time to refine the edges. Use again Alt plus click in Windows or Option plus click on the Mac to return to the original image. I have added white background. Selection is showing fabulous. In any light background, it has no issue. But when I add the black background, it is showing little fringes. But don't worry, it can be removed easily. Create a new layer. Change blending mode to color. Change the sample size 11 by 11 of your picker tool. Pick the hair color and paint over the fringe hair. It is a little dark, but we have the opacity slider to adjust the opacity according to the overall color of the hair. It looks amazing now. Now come to the new camera raw filter. Friends, if you want my channel will grow, subscribe my channel and also join channel membership and enjoy free wages, custom emojis, free perks, special gifts, giveaway and more. So join today. Thanks. Go to the filter menu and select camera raw filter. Welcome screen open by mentioning come with the new look, come with the ISO adaptive presets, come with the local hue and many more. It opens and it looks like the Lightroom. It's a great. Now you can easily navigate through the assess, edit, local adjustment, crop, spot remover and other tools from the highly organized panel in the right. Tools such as adjustment brush, graduated filters and radial filters are present in the right panel. The big change I love that the hue adjustment with the adjustment brush. So select adjustment brush and open the brush settings by clicking a small arrow in the top of the brush panel. Click on auto mask option and paint over the object that you want to change color. I painted the jacket. I am just doing roughly because I am showing you features only. After painting with the overlay mask, move the hue slider and replace the desired color. Filamstrip. You can now choose to have the filamstrip in the left panel recommended for the portraits or the bottom panel recommended for the landscapes. To change the filamstrip orientation, right click the current filamstrip to assess the context menu, select filamstrip orientation, choose between the option horizontal or vertical. Center crop overlay. While cropping a photo, it is common to align a part of the photo exactly in the center of the frame. This was difficult to precisely do with a 3x3 grid overlay. You now have an option to use 2x2 grid overlay while cropping a photo. This center crop overlay guides you to precisely crop the center of the photo. Apply ISO adaptive presets. Easily create a custom presets that adapts to the different ISO values. You can then set this preset as the default settings for the RAW photos in Preferences, RAW Default. To set default settings of the RAW images, in the Camera RAW dialog box, click the Open Preferences dialog button or choose Edit Preferences Camera RAW Windows. Select RAW Defaults from the Camera RAW Preferences dialog box. From the Master dropdown, select one of the following Adobe Default. Select the option to apply Adobe default settings or your camera setting. Select this option to keep the settings of the camera from which the RAW images was taken. Match fonts. Match font is a sensei AI machine learning feature that enables you to identify fonts that appear in your images. AI algorithm detects and recognizes the font in a photograph. Maybe you have a picture of a text on a wall in a sign on the side of the car. In this image, I have a photograph of my logo. The algorithm somehow determines that the pixel in the image are text, figure out what font it is, and then searches through your fonts to find a match for the text. If you want, you can also download a matched font from Adobe Fonts. Here are more features in Photoshop and Lightroom. Those will be covered time to time. So that's all for today. We will meet soon with the new video. Thanks for watching.